DeAndrew, it really seemed like they gave you your shot to shine tonight. What was it like making that grab down at the end?
I just try to take advantage of every opportunity they give me. You know, it was a great win for my team. I'm glad to contribute.
What was it like going out there on the field, down three, under a minute to go?
No pressure, man. We do it every day. We do a situation every day in practice, you know, so we just try to execute, you know, what we had called.
What did you see from Blake on that final drive?
Blake, man, stepped up real big leadership, man. He's a great leader. He's a great friend of mine, and he trusted me, so I trusted him, man. We made it happen.
What was different about that final drive than maybe the entire second half when you guys were struggling out there?
We just knew this was our season, man. You know, we have to step it up and execute. You know, we know LSU was a good team, good defensive team, and we had to see what champions are made of.
Was there a moment there after the fumble where you guys thought this was over?
Oh, no, we never thought it was over, man. We always keep the faith, especially with the SEC. You know, a great competition like this, we know we have to do what we have to do.
What's the mindset in the huddle when you get out there with 50 seconds, first play, you know when you got to get down there? I mean, what's it like in there?
We just tell each other, man, it's our season, man. You know, we can't take no more hills. We got to step it up, man. We got to execute what we had to play, you know?
No, it's just one win, but where's this ranking moments in your career?
This is a great game, man. It's right. It's really up to, you know, I take nothing away from LSU because they played a great game, too. So this is a top game.
On that touchdown catch, did it feel like that ball was up there forever?
Yeah, it did, but I just knew I had to grab it and turn around before it was going to try to, you know, knock it out. So it was a great ball that Blake threw to me, and I'm glad to do it.
What was the atmosphere like out here today?
This is my first time playing at LSU, so it was a great game, you know, a great stadium, great fans, you know, it was us against the world, and I love that.